I keep fighting voices in my mind that say I'm not enough. Every single lie that tells me I will never measure up. Am I more than just the sum of every high and every low? Remind me once again just who I am, because I need to know.
How do I trust again? Take me back to the night we met. know what I'm supposed to do, haunted by the ghost of you. Take me back to the night we met.
School bag in hand, she leaves home in the early morning, waving goodbye with an absent-minded smile. I watch her go with a surge of that well-known sadness, and I have to sit down for a while. The feeling and without really entering the world, I'm glad whenever I can share her laughter, that funny little girl. Slipping through my fingers all the time, I try to capture every minute, the feeling in it, slipping through my fingers all the time. I really see what's in her mind. Each time I think I'm close to knowing, she keeps on growing, slipping through my fingers all the time. Sleep in our eyes, her and me at the breakfast table, barely awake, I let precious time go by. Then when she's gone, there's that odd melancholy feeling and the sense of guilt I can't deny. What happened to those wonderful adventures, the places I had planned for us to go? Some of that we did, but most we didn't, and why, I just don't know. Slipping through my fingers all the time, I try to capture every minute, the feeling in it, slipping through my fingers all the time. Do I really see what's in her mind? Each time I think I'm close to knowing, keeps on growing, slipping through my fingers all the time. Sometimes I wish that I could freeze the picture and save it from the funny tricks of time, slipping through my fingers.
Show. is a house built out of stone. Wooden floors, walls, and window sills. Tables and chairs worn by all of the dust. This is a place where I don't feel. This is a place where I feel at home.
Thank you. broken hurt line.